it is my first video lecture of mathematics for class 7. Your first chapter is rational numbers. In previous classes, we have studied some number systems like natural numbers, whole numbers, integers. Natural numbers are counting numbers which are used in counting. Numbers used in counting, 1, 2, 3 are natural numbers. Whole numbers starts from 0, 0, 1, 2. 0 is the smallest whole number and 1 is the smallest natural number. Integers, natural numbers, negative of natural numbers and 0. These groups form a group of integers. You have also studied fractions. Fraction means a part of the whole. A part of the object is called a fraction. Fraction is denoted by A by B, where A is called numerator and B is known as denominator. Now, rational numbers. Rational numbers are those numbers which can be expressed in the form of P by Q. That is, which are represented in fractional form, where P and Q are integers and Q is other than 0. Examples of rational numbers are 2 by 3, minus 5 by 7, 8 by minus 9, minus 15 by minus 17. Because their numerators and denominators are integers and denominators are not 0. So they are rational numbers. Remember, 0 is also a rational number because 0 is equal to 0 divided by any number. 0 by 5, 0 by 10. So 0 is also a rational number. 5 is a rational number because 5 can be written as 5 by 1. Similarly, 2 is a rational number. 2 is equal to 2 by 1. 3 is equal to 3 by 1. So 3 is a rational number. Minus 7 is also a rational number. Can be written as minus 7 by 1. Minus 7 and 1 are integers and 1 is not equal to 0. They are rational numbers. Rational numbers may be positive or negative. Positive rational number means those rational numbers whose numerator and denominators have same sign. That is, if numerator and denominator both have plus sign or both have minus sign, then they are positive rational numbers. Examples of positive rational numbers: 2 by 3, minus 3 by minus 4. Negative rational numbers: a rational number is said to be negative if its numerator and denominator have different sign. For example, minus 5 by 7, 11 by minus 13. They are negative rational numbers. Remember, 0 is a rational number which is neither positive nor negative. Is 0 a positive rational number? No. Is 0 a negative rational number? No. 0 is not a positive rational number. 0 is also not a negative rational number. Next, remaining part in next video.